In this video, I'm going to show you how to save data on Facebook. So maybe your Facebook is consuming a lot of data. This is how to save it. So go to Facebook, come to menu, you go to settings, I scroll down to media. I'm going to choose data saver on videos. So when you choose data saver on videos, all your videos are going to be playing on lesser data, and this is going to help you save a lot of data on Facebook. If this video has helped